Hello, my beautiful people. Welcome to Latest Global Trends. If you are new here, welcome. Now, when it comes to a breakup, you will go through certain stages. And Mzanzi is convinced that Natasha Thahane is pretending to be happy while she cries herself to sleep. If you are new to the channel, welcome. Please make sure to subscribe, click on the notification bell, and kindly give this video a like. Natasha Thahane posted pictures and a video of herself looking absolutely happy after a breakup from a Tembingosi Lodge, but people are saying breakup is no joke. You can pretend in public but deal with yourself at home. Lol, we have all been through this stage. We know how it feels, especially the first week. One said, they all look happy for the camera to fool you, but reality always sinks in when it's bedtime. Glowing within 48 hours of a breakup, trust me, she had broken up with him long before he knew. Girl has been messy and all that. She spoke about it now that she has healed and ready for a new beginning, as she said, love and light to her. Guys, I really feel like she is going through a lot. I myself have been through a stage where I pretended to be happy after a breakup. So this is actually quite normal. I really do hope that she finds the real happiness. And if she is indeed really happy, then I'm happy for her. What are your thoughts? Do let us know in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, click on the notification bell. See you guys in the next one.